Nujoma, the founding president of the Republic of Namibia and father of the Namibian nation. This is being done in recognition of the outstanding and dedicated service he has rendered to his country, Namibia, Africa, and the world at large. Dr. Sam Nujoma was born on 12 May 1929 at Tetunda village, Ongajara district in northwestern Namibia, now called Omusati region. He obtained his early education at Okahao Finnish Mission and later attended night school at St. Barnabas School in Vindu, in the old location. And through long distance education, he pursued studies at the Trans-Africa Correspondence College. At the age of 17, he worked in a general store in Walvis Bay while living with his auntie. It was in Walvis Bay where he was first exposed to the outside world and to politics in a broader sense by meeting soldiers from Argentina and Norway, among others, who had been taken there during the Second World War. He later worked for South African Railways. After resigning from South African Railways in 1957 to devote his life to liberating his people, he joined active politics. In 1959, he was elected leader of the Awambo People's Organization, OPO, that was aimed at ending the contract labor system in his country and ending South Africa's colonial administration and placing Southwest Africa, now Namibia, under United Nations trusteeship. In 1960, after OPO was to become the now famous SWAPO, Southwest Africa People's Organization, he became an active official and was elected the president, its president in absentia in March 1966. In the same year, he clandestinely transported the first weapons into Namibia from Algeria via Egypt, Sudan, Tanzania, and Zambia, where they were taken into northwestern Namibia to formally launch the armed struggle on August 26, 1966. Between 1966 and 1977, Dr. Nujoma traveled extensively to many parts of the world to attend conferences and became the first leader of the liberation movement to address the United Nations Security Council in New York. He also attended and represented SWAPO at the founding of the Non-Aligned Movement in Belgrade, Yugoslavia, on the 1st of September 1961. In 1977, he led the SWAPO negotiating team between the Western Contact Group and South Africa on the one hand, and the frontline states of Zambia, Tanzania, Botswana, and Nigeria on the other, which culminated in the UN Security Council Resolution 435, after the International Court of Justice had declared South Africa's occupation of Southwest Africa as illegal in 1971. In 1989, his party signed a ceasefire agreement with South Africa, which paved the way for the implementation of the UN Security Council Resolution 435. He returned to Vindu, Southwest Africa, now Namibia, on 14th September 1989. In 1989, the first democratic UN supervised elections were held in Southwest Africa for a constituent assembly where his party SWAPO won an overwhelming majority on 16th February 1990. He was unanimously elected first president of the Republic of Namibia. On 21st March 1990, he was sworn in as the first president and commander-in-chief of the Namibian Defense Forces of the Independent Republic of Namibia, by the then United Nations Secretary General Javier Perez de Cuellar. Mr. Chancellor, in 1994 and 1998, Dr. Nujoma was unanimously re-elected President of the Republic of Namibia in recognition of his wise and dynamic leadership. It is also important to note that under his leadership, SWAPO adopted the policy of reconciliation under the motto, One Namibia, One Nation. One Namibia, One Nation. He successfully united Namibians into a peaceful, tolerant, and democratic society governed by the rule of law. In April 9, 2005, the Parliament of Namibia, in recognition of his selfless sacrifice and dedication to the national liberation struggle of his country and to nation building, enacted a special piece of legislation declaring him, quote, the founding president of the party SWAPO and father of the Namibian nation, unquote. On 25th March 2005, he handed over the reins of power to his elected successor and fellow freedom fighter, His Excellency President Hifikepunye Pohamba, and this was after leading SWAPO in and outside government for a total of 47 years. Mr. Chancellor, Dr. Nujoma received a number of international awards during his time. He has been awarded for his outstanding leadership qualities, courage, steadfastness, vigor, commitment, and dedication in not only spearheading the Namibian people's national liberation struggle against colonial rule and the agri-system of apartheid, but also for the selfless sacrifice he made for the genuine independence of his people, for his magnanimity, and non-vindictive transition and transformation of post-colonial apartheid Namibia, which won him global acclaim. Between 1973 and now, he was awarded the following prizes, among others: the Lenin Peace Prize from the Soviet, the United States, USSR, as it was then called, the Pope's Medal of Honor from the Vatican, Certificate of Honor from the University of Ibadan in Nigeria, the Grand Cruz Order from Brazil, the Ho Chi Minh Peace Award from Vietnam, the Namibian Freedom Award from California State University in USA, and he also received similar awards from the cities of Atlanta, San Francisco, New York, and Palo Alto in the United States of America, the Indira Gandhi Peace Prize, the Jose Mata Award in Cuba, the Order of Merite Congo from the Democratic Republic of the Congo, the Kenyan Chief of the Heart, and the Order of the National Flag from the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, the Grand Cordon from Tunisia, the Grand Master of the Order of Namibia, the Order of Liberty from Portugal. In 1995, he received the African Prize for Leadership for the Sustainable End of Hunger from New York, USA. In 1996, he received the Order of Good Hope from South Africa. And in 2003, he received the Order of Friendship from Vietnam. He also received a Fellowship Award from Nigeria. In 2004, he was honored with the Companion of the Order of the Star of Ghana. In 2006, he was given the Honorary Professorship of the China University of Geosciences. In 2010, he received the Seretse Khama Award. Mr. Chancellor, in terms of honorary doctorates, Dr. Sam Nujoma has received several doctorate degrees from, among others, Ahmadu Bello University in Nigeria, the Federal University of Technology in Mina, Nigeria, the University of Namibia, Ohio Central University, Atlanta University and the State University of New Jersey, USA. The Russian Economic Academy, the People's Friendship University in Moscow, Russia, and the Roche College in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, USA. He has also received an honorary degree from the University of Zimbabwe, as well as from Abubakar Tafawa Balewa University in Nigeria. Mr. Chancellor, among Dr. Sam Nujoma's special achievement was something he did which was regarded as unusual by studying privately during and when he left the presidency and obtained, after 4 years of hard work, study and research, a Master of Science degree in geology from the University of Namibia. He has had many publications which have been published in Namibia and outside Namibia, but one of the more notable ones was when he wrote his autobiography under the title Where Others Were, where there is a catalogue of his life in Swapo and his participation in the liberation struggle of Namibia. As I conclude, Mr. Chancellor, let me state that I have attempted in the short time available to summarize the life and works of a great son of Namibia, Africa, and the world. It has indeed been a life of struggle, sacrifice, and many achievements. His Excellency Dr. Sam Nujoma holds strong views about politics, democracy, and good governance. He has in the past stated the following. On 15th March 1994, in his State of the Nation address, he had this to say, and I quote, "Democracy would be meaningless if our people were to remain poor and not have enough food to eat."